If he used to pray in a wrong way because of not having proper knowledge, so was our prayer valid? Inshallah, if you, yani for example, just before the halqa, a revert asked me, I was praying it this way, please Sheikh, don't tell me I have to repeat. Okay, you don't have to repeat the previous prayers. Okay, if you were doing a mistake, even a major mistake, because of lack of knowledge. Maybe you are a new Muslim because you are someone taught you in the wrong way. So from now you learn, so you pray. Okay, if you pray Dhuhr, for example, in the wrong way, we tell you repeat Dhuhr if it is the time of Dhuhr. No need to repeat Al-Fajr and yesterday. So from now, start praying in a correct way, and please, brothers and sisters, try your best to learn your deen. This is very important.